Alright. Place the seed.
What are you doing? Get away from that tree!
I told you to get away. You should have listened. Okay, it's been deposited.
Yes?
I am yours to command.
Here. Mist cast magic.
Push me around. You might get pushed back. All right.
Get him!
Your knee. Right.
Yeah?
Back hold.
And the dark treant too.
Yes.
Ferrusk is injured.
What is it?
Yes.
Swing and the miss.
What?
Hey there.
One down.
Yes.
By demand. In weeks.
Okay, the other, whatever you call it, is Onkeg is down. We've got Onkegs here, well, an Onkeg, and two dark treants. Ferrusk is uninjured now.
You want me?
Whoops.
What?
Is he? I don't think we're having effect on him. Oh, he's taking damage now.
What? Sweetheart?
Arrow of Dispelling.
What is it?
Do it.
Badly injured now.
Speak. Trouble. Spell's gone.
Oh, interrupted. Well,
yes, I will.
You do it then. He's trying to get this off.
And?
What?
Your need.
Ferrusk is down.
Yes?
Yes?
I hear. Blast, my spell goes up. I am yours to command.
Alright.
Hurry. Spell's gone. Ah.
Velbol?
Better hurry up and take that.
Yeah?
Yeah, McKinn's getting hit with a tree ant.
Hmm? Fair enough.
Hmm? All right. What?
What?
Now figure this
you
out.
You want Boo?
We've killed the... We've got just the two tree ants left, right? Oh, there's still the Ankh.
What is it?
That's the Ankh, right? Yeah.
Thy wish for intelligent conversation?
Speaking we can get rid of the Ankh pretty quickly. Should be able
yes.
to. Stop using these arrows.
Hey there. This is hell's a mist. Speak.
Who's who here? Here.
Yes, I will.
All right.
He pestereth me with more demands.
Yes, we'll keep demanding of you.
Wouldst thou like to see a whatever thy wills? Thy called.
What? Fine.
Yes.
Making way here. Where is it? Here we go. Burn the tree.
What? When danger calls, sword, meet evil.
I am yours to command. By demand.
Did you hit Mint? No, I don't think I hit him.
Do it.
Yes?
Dead, okay.
What is it?
I kick bad butts and I cannot lie.
Yeah, take that first. Here you go.
There is only one Boo. Except no
Velbol?
Substitutes.
Hmm? You want me?
Get up!
I'm armed to the teeth and packing a hunter. I
got it. Wow. Got these hard battles here. Stinking cloud. With some kind of amulet. And plate mail. An aquamarine gem, 2,000 gold. And some kind of magical club. Three more slots. And that. Okay. Just a club plus one. Bloodstone ring. Amulet of abnormally awesome Ankeg summoning. Crafted by the Dark Lord Ferrusk, this amulet resembles the carved pincers of an Ankeg hanging from an iron chain. The pincer's polished green carapace catches the light, gleaming with an emerald sheen. Ferrusk created this amulet to summon a passel of Ankegs to fight at its wearer's command. Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. Okay, acid resistance plus 15%. Always handy. But then charge abilities summons two Ankegs for a duration of two turns. That'll last for quite a while. That's like 20 rounds, I think. 10 rounds to a turn. We have four charges of that. Well, that could be his next thing. Yeah. Save this, of course. And then, plate mail. Let's identify it. Bloody bone plate plus two. The warrior who once wore this armor died at the hands of a friend she trusted. The mark of her betrayal remains in the bloodstains that have darkened to brown on the gleaming bone-white armor. The armor functions properly, though it makes the wearer unappealing to look at. Immunity to backstab, charisma minus one. Armor class is one, minus two vicious slashing. Barbarian cannot use, shaman cannot use. It looks like, of course, fighter or warrior. Ugh, what do you call it? Ranger can use it. So this is armor class 1, negative 2 versus slashing. But his is armor class 0, negative 3 versus slashing. Can cleric use? Evidently, yes. Let's see what she's got. Rhino Beetle Plate. Armor class 1. Minus 2 versus slashing. 0 versus piercing and missing. Missile. And we've got missile damage resistance. Okay, so it's 1, negative 2 versus slashing. Who's got it again? Who's holding that? Oh, duh. 1 minus 2 versus slashing. So it's the same, only without the charisma problem. Okay, so we'll put this away. I used up that little wand of frost, so now I have the one with a lot of charges. Much better. She's using up some of these arrows. All right. Awesome.
Yes.
Okay.
I shall.
Yeah, let's talk more fight.
I got some healing.
Hurry.
Hurry, huh?
It's good to see in the dark. Yep. Speak.
Close enough. So,
I avoid temptation. Right.
Should put that in there, right? Yeah. The journal doesn't reflect that. Let's return to the surface.
You want Boo? Yes.
The only thing we have left to do down here is to plant the barrel of Boosh and to leave. Which, we could leave and go back to the camp, but I think we'll just... Unless it says something different, I think we're just gonna proceed into the warrens and up into the castle. Because otherwise I would think we would go back to... Let the people in the camp know that, the commanders know that we planted it.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
I'm not completely sure about that.
Yes!
So we still have these people. Do we get any evidence? Probably not.
I wonder if birds ever die of old age while they're flying and fall right out of the sky.
Oh, here we go. I'm not sure what we're seeing here. Maybe the thing we picked up from the druid? Or from the notes from Heffernan? I have something here you need to see, Julan.
What is this?
Right. Heffernan's ritual notes. Proof of the Crusade's corruption.
What? No. I don't believe it.
You better believe it.
You must, mine sister. The evidence is here before thine eyes.
Yep, so I've been telling you all along.
Anyone could have written these papers. A squirrel, even. I met a talking squirrel in a taproom once. It could happen.
Yes, Riga, for help. Bring in Dinah here. What I gain from lying for you. Okay. You grasp at reasons to dismiss the truth, or the proof before your eyes. Help me here, Riga, please.
Julan, you must trust this one. The other witch and her berserker trusted it. And so do I.
Yes, we Rashemi must stand together. Not too close together, though. Minsk has a wide swing.
Of course you're correct, my little beetles. What was I thinking? I don't know, truly. We shall leave this place at once, Riga.
Why don't you join our battle? Join us. Othlores? I could tell them to return to Rashomon, but... They just say they want to leave the place, so luck to you on your travels. I hope you won't need it, but a little luck's never hurt anyone.
Onward, then. Thank you again, dear ones. Do take this as thanks. Riga has a splendid new weapon, and we've been lugging this one around for weeks. Think of me when thou look'st upon it. Not that thou wouldst forget, I am sure.
No, I mean, I might forget if it's stowed away on our bag of holding.
I will take my leave of you now. Minsk journeyed with such a fine companion.
Okay, concluded my dealings with Riga and Julan. Don't leave Viconia. Why would you do that? Our goals and the way we choose to pursue them are too different. You strive always toward the light, while I prefer the shadows. If we remain together, neither of us will find what we seek, and so I go. No! You may not leave.
To what do I owe the... let's call it pleasure.
I have need of your talents? Okay. So, our reputation increases by one and then two and then decreases by two. So it's still increased. According to that, anyway. So we should be 19? Oh no, we're still 18. Oh, never mind. We can talk to the horse if we want. Hold on, someone closed the door. I brought Julan proof of Heffernan's corruption. Riga helped convince her, but the crusade was not worthy of her support. Oh, cannot convince her the crusade was not worthy of her support. As thanks for helping Julan, Riga gave me his sword. A two-handed sword. Yeah. I like to save him in case, but... let's take this out. I have one more identify scroll. Dragon blade plus three. A silver dragon with sapphire eyes curls around the hilt of this powerful two-handed sword. It is said that a legendary Rashemi warrior was given the sword for demonstrating exceptional valor in battle, where he fought side by side with a silver dragon, but the details of the tale have been lost to time. While enraged, the chance to score a critical hit is increased by 10%. Berserkers, barbarians, or Hashemi warriors. With Minsk, I don't use the rage thing. Deals an extra 2d4 points of damage and slows the target for one round, no save, on a critical hit. It's a two-handed sword. Yeah, he's... I like him dual-wielding. It's a pretty good sword, though. 1d10 plus 3, plus 1 cold. That go plus three. Stuck in the bag of holding, just like we said. Do we look in here?
I cannot risk traveling with you any longer. Your actions threaten my freedom and my faith. I go.
Yet she doesn't go. Somehow I think it's not supposed to happen like that. Alright.
What? Sword first!
Let's return to the two good druids. They're up here? Right. Greetings.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
The forest told me of your approach. We saw the corrupt luminescence fade from the tree's branches and knew you had succeeded. You have our gratitude. Oh, good. I was afraid it glitched because I did it while we were fighting. It wasn't an easy fight, but we triumphed. Regardless of your motivations, your actions have benefited us in this forest. Please take this as a symbol of our thanks. I'm glad I could help. May your travels be swift. Oh, here she goes again, right? The Dark Druid Circle is destroyed. I destroyed the Dark Druid Circle by planting the enchanted seeds in its roots. Jamvin and Chorister can already feel the forest healing. Wow. We're really running out of quests here, at least in Chapter 10. Oh, that's back in the actual Baldur's Gate. So we need to find Daros and Ski and these items at the Crusader camp. I mean, isn't that this? Or is it a different Crusader camp?
Ah, it has been too long
since I will take my leave of you now.
Such a fine companion.
That would be a grave mistake. A mistake no greater than the one I made in accompanying you in the first place. I should have known better than to attempt to guide you to the wisdom of Char, but you made me hope. I may never forgive you for that. Aluve, I guess. Where is she? Viconia. That's her.
What? Such menial tasks.
No. No!
Yeah, fine. What is such menial tasks?
No, don't leave us.
Sword first!
I wouldn't find her back here, would I? That's not her. She's got a lot of cool items with her. I guess the third time she doesn't come back?
Ah, it has been too long since Minsk journeyed with such a fine.
If I don't lie down, I'll fall asleep on my feet.
I'm not sleeping yet. We're looking for her. I don't see her. I mean, as far as a healer, Jahira? That's rough. Hey, Jahira.
Nature's servant awaits.
I would have you at my side during the coming trials. Your side is not the safest place to be, I think, but I shall be there nonetheless. Oh well.